There was a riot on the street telling where we were. You were sitting home watching your TV while I was participating in some anarchy. I finally got all the alcohol I can afford. Lights flashing, time to retire. And though we turned that liquor store into a structure fire. The next time we hit it was a music. It only took 1 minute to make that window drop. Finally we got our own beer. Where do you think I got this guitar that you're hearing today? What? So what's the feeling for the wind into the school? And since I came out of the loop, it must be comfortable. I said, everybody in the building's having up to here. It's getting harder and harder and harder each and every year. The kids are in the store at the mother. I saw when she came out, she was getting some tempers now. They said it was for the black man, they said it was for the Mexican, and not for the white man, but if you look at the streets, it wasn't about Riot King. No, it's this fucked up situation and those sparks are police. It's about coming up, staying out time, screaming 187 on a motherfucking cop. I'm a bigger, it's on the line. National Guard, blow from around.